Today we are going to make a TNT troll for my friend Elaine. So we just need to patch this up and then I'll show you exactly how I made it. I'm going to add a tripwire later, but right now we're just going to have to do it this way. My next season I will do a survival week, but just for now we're just going to do this. Okay, now we have to add this under all the TNT. And some of this,
because there are no birthday cakes.
Okay, right here.
Birthday presents.
Now we're going to take this section out. Just the one part's going to explode it. See, there's a bigger hole. But when we do this, you'll see what I mean.
His legs, his thighs are so much bigger than
Rowan's. Now, you're going to get a pressure plate. I should have a pressure plate somewhere. Not there. I don't really like this. Oh, it was back. Oh. I don't like this name prep update. It's pretty annoying. Big shout out to my cousin, who is thankfully recording us, being a very nice person. Sorry for all the noise in the background, that's family. Those of you who have major cousins and all that, you know what I mean. Well, let's see if this will work. Patch that up real fast. And, okay. Hopefully this should work. Let's go. Let's see, regular people, they'll get launched into the air. As you can see, it's pretty glitchy. But, this is what happens. And then if you want, here, I'm going to show you the actual world. This is the front, and we're going to go to the back.
Why don't you show us inside the castle?
Okay. We're going to go up top. Oh, come on. Okay. We'll go to, this is one of the main spots. We'll go right in here, this wall.
I want green
bean casserole. This is where we'll start. Oh, sorry about this. This is from one of my friends. He set this off. I'll set this off real fast. Get that out of the way. As you can see, it's very glitchy. Yeah, that's all I have to say for you. Bye. See you.